We're from Lex 205 Karaoke in English Group 32, and today we'll have group discussion 3. And before we go further, let us introduce ourselves. Start from.
Hi, my name is Nurul Hidayah binti Azmi, matric number 189441.
Hi, my name is Nur Farah Azuri binti Sulaiman, matric number 187927.
Hello, my name is Nur Azdani binti Ahmad with matric number 192248.
Hi, my name is Nur Shazwani binti Abdul Hadis. My matric number is 192246.
Hello, my name is Tuin Abad, matric number 195463.
Okay, so let us start sing.
What are we going to sing today?
It's a song titled Summer Vibe, sing by Walk of the Earth. So let's start.
I'm looking for a summer vibe. Got me turning on the radio. I gotta kick this blues. Working all day, trying to make pay, wishing these clouds away. Want to feel the sunshine, hear the sand, take a walk in the waves. With nothing else to do, sitting on the side, working on a bus, keeping my dream in the shade, taking my time. With you by my side, again in a ride, jamming with the boys, blowing fire at night. Summer vibe, looking for a summer vibe. I paid my dues, got nothing to prove, laying on the dark, just talking to you. Summer vibe, looking for a summer vibe. Jonas in for a good time, hitting beaches all down the coast. I find a place to post, gonna somehow find a luau, dance this night away. Something blue from a coconut, losing my love in the face. Under the moonlight, taking my time. With you by my side, the candlelight ride, jamming with the boys, bonfire at night. Summer vibe, looking for a summer vibe. I paid my dues, got nothing to prove, laying on the dock, just talking to you. Summer vibe, looking for a summer vibe. Goes down, but it rises again tomorrow.
Continue with our discussion about the song.
So while listening to this song, I never heard about this song. I never
Ten
heard
to
it.
Zinan,
because Ten to Zinan. In my opinion, I think this song is very it made me very happy, and I think it's very suitable for someone who is down or maybe sad about something or what. Maybe they can cheer up themselves by hearing this song, because yes, because it is very
cheap and catchy.
Yes, catchy, and it makes you feel like you want to dance to the song. Mm. Yes. So what do you think?
I agree with you. I really enjoy the song. Again, thanks to Zina. But I think as I see the music video, I think that they need to improve or the music video itself, because when you have a good song, when you have a nice music, I think a nice music video is also can help to make your, you know, happy. The vibe of the song become more attractive and interesting. I think they only need to improve for the music video. And I think for our music video, our last music video, we should do with the song that catchy like this, but we need to do extra effort on the video. How about you guys?
Summer is a season between autumn and autumn and winter. So the weather usually warm and hot. So it will bring a positive vibe for us, especially because we can see the sun.
Oh, yes.
The sun will provide us a vitamin D.
Quite a lot of research.
Yes. Usually what we always do when summer is hiking, go to beach, and go to provide a barbecue with our friends. So we should try.
We should try. Even though there's no summer, autumn, or winter in Malaysia, we have that summer vibe.
Yes.
Linen, do you have anything to say about the song that you choose?
Song you choose.
Your song. I chose this song because this project is based on the group and there are four beautiful girls in our group.
Thank you.
So that's why I chose the song.
Mm-hmm. What do you think about this song?
You mean the feeling?
Yes.
This song can let me be relaxed.
Yes, that's right.
Enjoying the free time.
You can listen to this. You can listen to the song when you are in a bad mood.
Free time, yes. When you're doing your work.
So you can listen to the song while you're doing your assignment.
Yes.
Positive vibe.
Aziz, what your opinion?
I look. You really enjoyed the song just now.
So as for me, this song is very interesting, and what I can learn from the lyric is this song is about someone who seek for a freedom. Because it keep mentioning about looking for a summer vibe, so it keep looking for some freedom and free relaxing from burden working right. So it's kind of relaxing.
Relaxing song.
And, yep. So what about the music video?
The music video is okay, but I think that they can do better actually. Maybe they can show they can put on the activities that people are usually doing during summer, like samba thing, playing near the
samba
beach.
Samba thing.
Flying around the beach and having some fun with friends, so it will give more vibe about the summer itself.
I think maybe they can also show a different summer in different country in the music video, so that because not all country have a summer like Malaysia, so maybe if they shows different how each country enjoying their summer. So I think it can be quite informative and quite fun to watch. So
summer usually related to coconut, right?
Oh yes.
They mentioned about the coconut just now.
Oh yes.
Bring coconut.
From the coconut.
And summer always about tanning your skin, right?
Yeah,
I don't want to tan. I don't want to tan my skin.
I already tan.
I'll be very black.
I already tan.
Oh yeah.
I don't need to
tan.
Rinan
can tan your skin.
Rinan can do that.
I prefer winter rather than summer.
I forgot that Rinan is from China, right?
Hair summer.
Oh. Right, hair summer, right, in China. Yes.
So what you usually do when
summer time.
What you
take your skin? Do you just stay at home?
Staying home.
Oh,
oh,
it's
because it's so hot.
Oh. Oh, it's really hot.
Yes.
Oh.
Actually, approximately 40.
Oh.
40 degrees Celsius?
Yes.
More hot than Malaysia.
Yeah.
Really hot.
Oh,
we will get dehydrated.
Oh, it's okay,
anyway.
I don't want summer.
But summer vibe is good.
Yes.
The vibe is good.
The
vibe
is good.
The vibe is good.
The vibe is
good.
Yes,
the
vibe is good. So I think for our
next
discussion, what are we
next
going to say?
Conversation. Is it When I Was Your Man by Bruno
Mars?
Oh, yes.
Your song.
I think choice.
Oh, it turned to a sad song.
Oh, oh,
song.
Oh, yeah.
Next,
karaoke
session is with sad song.
So, maybe you can practice it.
Practice you better singing. Practice that song because it's really hard.
Really hard to sing, yes.
Linen?
Practice
that
song?
We should do a solo part for Linen.
Karaoke. When we want to do our video, like today?
Same time, same place, same day, same people.
Okay, so we meet for our next discussion.
Thank you.
That's all for today. Bye.